don't allow ourselves to be vulnerable. You know, so.
I think
a lot of people fantasize about being married to a superstar, whether it's sports or in Hollywood. I'd like to ask.